So I've been blessed with two beautiful daughters, Jessica, the maiden of honor, and Julie, the beautiful, talented, wonderful bride. Julie, Peggy and I love you so much. We're proud of the woman you've become. You've brought so much joy and happiness to our family.
I can easily say that the past 5 years have been the best of my life. Being with you makes me every day amazing. I can't wait to see what the rest of our lives hold. I truly feel like the luckiest guy in the world that I get to marry my best friend. You are the girl for me. I can't wait to love you forever and be your husband. I love you, Kyle. And he knows I love all the theme details. I have sunset, he's the 6 p.m. wedding, kids be.
Kyle and I have been friends since we were 4 years old. We lived in the same neighborhood, went to the same high school and college, shared an apartment in college together for 4 years, and have been on many vacations together. I have 25 years of memories with Kyle, but more amazing to me than looking back and reliving all the experiences Kyle and I have shared is by living in the now and taking a look around this room and seeing all of the amazing people Kyle has met throughout his life. And so to have the privilege of being his best man is an honor, and I am blessed beyond words to have him and his wonderful family in my life.
Kyle.
Take you, Julie.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will laugh with you.
I will laugh with you.
And cry with you.
And cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the difficult and the easy.
Through the difficult and the easy.
What may come.
What may come.
I will always be there.
I will always be there.
As I have given you my hands to hold.
As I have given you my hands to hold.
So I give you my heart to keep.
So I give you my heart.
I do pronounce that you are husband and wife. Kyle, you may kiss your beautiful bride.